Me and my friend Eric decided to take a little trip to Zion National Park this holiday season. We decided to take the Angel's Landing hike. It took us about 5 hours round trip to do this hike, but it was totally worth it. It gets pretty treacherous at some points, but the view at the end was totally worth it, and I highly recommend it to anybody that loves fun hikes with a beautiful view. The view at the end of this hike is spectacular, and there's nothing like it in the world, so we highly recommend this hike for anybody. Most of the hike is actually paved, so you know, you're not going to trip on anything for the most part, but the end is where it gets a little dicey. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoy this video. And don't forget to leave comments and feedback in the comments below.
Yeah, right here. I'm pretty sure this is it. Because see this spiny ridge back here? This is all really thin in the back.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys. Here we are. Zion National Park. Me and Eric, we're hanging out. Just got here. The beginning of this trail, we're going to Angel's Landing, beautiful national park. If you haven't been here before, I highly recommend it. But yeah, we're getting started here, so we'll see you soon. It's probably like 12 degrees. Actually, it's not physically possible. Water freezes at 32 degrees. It's probably like 33 degrees. Be my Alice treat Manhattan like it's Wonderland. Transport Jason Statham in my brother's van. Give money to the bums. I'm trick-or-treating with a couple grand. When I kick a dirty verse, get the dirty hearse. Cause I could be October, baby. You could be the 31st. We'll kill the night. No suspects.
You could be Rihanna, I could be the rude boy. You're the desperate housewife, well, I could be the pool boy. If you're trying to jerk, then I could be a new boy. You could be the pit bull, and I could be the chief.
Excuse me, sir. Quarter of the way interview.
Right.
Let me focus it first, don't talk yet. There you go, you're good to go.
I'm talking, can you hear me?
Yeah, we hear you.
Okay, alright.
Loud and clear. What do you think so far?
Well, I need some dramatic music, but...
Alright, here, add dramatic music. Now.
Today, we fight, and we will get up this mountain, because some people don't make it, but we will.
Yeah, you're right. Almost there. Let's look at this guy's progress.
You observe over there, a man of sucky. He will not make it.
Think I can make it? Find out next time. Alright, where are we now, Eric?
We're in a canyon, and it's cold.
What's it called?
Freezer Canyon.
Freezer Canyon, what an original name. So what, it's probably about... What did you say, it's probably about... 40 degrees out right now?
Yeah, baby.
40 degrees, but we got a little bit of a wind chill. So it makes it feel more like 30, probably. But it's beautiful, and we're chilling. And it's actually... You're working so hard to get up these hills and these switchbacks when, you know, a mountain is too steep, you gotta make a pavement or make a path back and forth in a zigzag pattern. So it makes you work a little bit. But, you know, you get sweaty a little bit and you get really cold. So
you survive.
You throw your stuff back on. Yep. Alright, so see you at the next stop. First signs of wildlife in Zion National Park. Got two does here. One right there. One right there. There she is. She's good. Good looker too. Oh, there's another one. This one looks like a fawn. Little BB deer. Hi, little BB. Hi. Looking right at us. He's hanging out in this canyon. There seems to be some sort of ape. Hairless ape. It's kind of ugly.
Where?
Right there. I'm pointing my camera right at it.
Looks like there's hair to me.
What? What do you mean?
Here is the part where it gets a little bit dangerous, so we decided to switch from the Nikon D90 camera to the Session GoPro.
Pretty sweet.
Yeah, I love this hike.
We'll be right back.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. We're signing out here at the top of Angel's Landing. And yeah, see you guys on the next adventure.